dreaming?
Thank you.
zone. This is real. I'm being abducted. How you feeling? You're clear-eyed again, I hope. Yes. Yeah, those vapors, they are quite strong. Yes. Yeah. Yes, quite strong indeed. Now, you may not believe me, but you made a mistake. You got the wrong man, you see. It's Mr. Philip Collier of the Castile Cotton Company. Yeah, he gone. He died a long time ago, I'm afraid. I know it's very disappointing for a bounty hunter, but yeah, there it is. I promise you, I saw him dead. His body committed to the swamp. I saw the skin rotting off his bones and creatures feeding upon his flesh. And the man is as dead as you and me is breathing now. He's dead. You must believe me. How do you think anyone could survive out here, huh? For all this time? I mean, really, it's a ridiculous proposition if you think of it. Yeah, for a man as polite and unsuited to the environment as Paul, Mr. Collier. He perished very quickly, I assure you. You know, one night with the gators and the snakes and the night folk, that was more than enough. It was a mercy. A mercy, I promise. You must understand. Philip Collier's dead. Why won't you understand that? I don't want to go in there. No, I'm not ready to go to jail, please.
Let's see justice. Well done.
There's your bounty. You sure earned it.